It's okay, just say it when you see me then.
Well, I want to ask you about a quote that you said. You said, you're never too successful to continue learning.
Yeah.
What does that mean to you?
The world is constantly changing, and you should always be a student of life. And what I tell people is, you could be a student and a boss at the same time. And I think that a lot of people need to take those boxes from around them and just be open to greatness, open to positive energy, open to education. And it's the reason why I went back to school, because I just wanted to sharpen my pencil.
They don't know how you made it, how you got your deal. They don't think you put time in, put your grind in, but it's okay. Just do it when you see.
Take me back. I want to know about your earliest spiritual moments with music. When you felt it, when it made you feel a certain way. Do you remember that song in that moment?
I mean, my earliest moment was way, way back when I got my first cassette tape. When I got my first boom box for my birthday. I think I might have been like 8, 9, but when Ego Trippin' Ultramagnetics came out. Mm. And that was the first song, and it felt spiritual because it was the only song that I had.
Yeah.
So the song would play and then the instrumental would play, and I just felt like the coolest kid in the hood.
Yeah.
With the boombox playing MC Ultramagnetics.
Oh, it's okay, just do it when you see me then.